Emma and Johanna, yeah, you won your match now, the last one today for Team Sweden. How does it feel also to play in a team competition like this? Normally you play together, but how is it to be represented here?
Yeah, it's really funny to play like a team and many players together, so it's fun.
And now tomorrow you have to face Germany. It will be a very tough match. The winner of you will qualify for Copenhagen. How do you estimate your chances?
Yeah, I think if we play, like, just keep focus and, I think we can have a chance. It will be tough, like you said, yeah.
Yeah, both of you were able to win the last matches, like today and yesterday as well. What do you think about tomorrow then? Are you tired now?
A little bit tired, but we have to step up a little bit to manage to win against them tomorrow. But we hope it will be a great match.